Oh man, look at there. That tree is dead. I hate that. That thing is deader than a doornail.
Listen, you need to stay way the heck back. It's going to be dangerous here for a while. I'm going to take down that dead poplar. It's going to be real dangerous. No place for a woman. You better stay way the heck back there. I can't find my hard hat anywhere. Have you seen it?
I got this. Will it help?
Oh, heck yeah. I guess so. Okay.
I want help.
You want to help?
I want help.
Honey, it's no place. Well, I'll tell you what. When the tree comes down, you can cut off the little bitty branches at the top. Just saw them off. And
I'll be careful.
And you can help me with it.
I'll be careful.
Okay, that's great. That's great.
You be careful.
Stay way back now.
Okay.
Oh, God. Stay way back. Hey, I got to go get some oil. I forgot that. Now, listen. Get the cat and the dog and the ewe and really get far away from the tree. We're all just lucky I've had experience for this. I can bring it down, but it's going to take all my effort and concentration. Let me go get that oil. Honey, what happened? What the devil? I told you to stay back.
I broke your nail, honey.
You broke your nail? You could have been killed. What on earth? What were you thinking?
Oh gosh, now I gotta wash the colander.
Oh my Lord. Help!